So here we are. It's been about a month after Molly's ACL surgery, and she healed up pretty well. She's walking fine on the back leg, but when she does a sprint or she starts to jog a little bit, she'll lift that leg up still. So it's not 100%, but she's doing a lot better. She's even gonna walk. Come on, Molly. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Let's see if we can get her walking. Come on. So she walks on that back leg fine. But if she does it at the sprint, then she'll raise it up still. So she's doing pretty well. The scar on her leg is healed really well. And so I just hope now that doesn't happen to her other leg. People say that usually when a dog has ACL surgery on one leg, it usually happens on the other, 30-40% chance. So I'm just hoping for the best. So anyway, that's an update.